Local 4 News starts now with a breaking news alert.
And that breaking news we're following is out of Detroit's West Side. We've learned that 7 people have been shot overnight.
Police tell us that 1 person has died and 6 others were injured. It happened in the area of Plymouth Road near Coyle Street near Greenfield. This is still unfolding this morning. We'll keep you up to date with any new information here on Local 4 and click on Detroit.com.